I learned from them. I grew up in the funeral home with my parents and saw how they served families with compassion, commitment, and courage. It became a part of me. I miss my mother and father each day, but know they would be proud of how we carry on their legacy by serving Bradley County families with respect and love.